and we to the just feel the track. Turn the volume up past the max. Don't even listen, just feel the track. Yeah. Turn the volume up past the max. Yeah. Don't even listen, just feel the track. Turn the volume up past the max. Why you got this shit on so low right now? I'ma need you to turn it up. Louder. Louder. There you go. Hell yeah. You know you can't play this house shit low. You gotta have that bass that'll make the headphones blow. Blow, 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 blow. Don't even listen, I just
thousand before.
Turn that beat like boom, 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 boom.
the man behind the counter. To the woman who has come in, she is shaking her umbrella. And I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk.
Take off my house party. One time for the girl in the back with the back. Like that, like that, like that.
One time.
One time for the girl in the back with the back. We'll be right back.
The last one on, couldn't speak, fell off, and now she just wanders a hall, thinking nothing at all. Once there was a man who had a little too much time on his hand and never stopped to think that he was getting older. But when his night came to an end, he tried to grasp for his last friend and pretend that he could wish himself health on a four-leaf clover.
Of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night of the week. The people there are fun. It's just, yeah, I love it.
San Francisco, where's your disco?
We'll be right back.
Hold up, bottles, bitches get up, top.